creepingly. By creeping slowly, in the manner of a reptile, insidiously, cunningly, how slyly and creepingly did he address himself to our first parents south.